Residents in Waikiki might have noticed a huge difference in the Ala Wai Canal today. Saturday, this is what it looked like, dirty and filled with debris, but here's a look at it today. We're not sure how it got that clean in such a short amount of time, but that's fantastic. Pedestrians walking by might have seen some trash pushed against the canal wall. This is just a day after furniture and live dogs washed into the stream due to nearby flooding.